a dump night?
Yeah, I heard this cool kid Jake's gonna be there. There, are you going?
I wouldn't miss it, Leah.
When is it?
Tuesday, October 18th from 5 till 8. You can jump for 1 to 3 hours.
Where's it gonna be?
Altitude!
In Feasterville, of course.
Where can I find all the details?
There is a link on the Klinger website, and there are some paper copies on the flyer in the lower office.
I hope you will all come and join us for what will be a super fun night out. This is not limited to the Klinger students, so bring your siblings, neighbors, and any other friends. It's going to be a blast.
Good morning, Klinger.
Welcome to KTV. I'm Riley.
And I'm Margo. Today is Thursday, October 6, 2022. It is Picture Day. It is a day one.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
I can fly. Can you fly? If you're interested in auditioning for this year's musical, Peter Pan, please sign up outside of room 12 or 12A or room 30. Once you sign up with your name and email, you will be sent an invite to the Peter Pan Junior Canvas page. Here you will be able to sign up for an audition date and time. You will also have access to this audition script and audition songs and audition script. Audition dates will be November 9th, 11th, 14th, and 15th. After school, if you have any questions, please see Ms. Corger, Ms. Henry, or Ms. Farrell. Stage crew applications will be available in the library in November.
There are still 2 days left in the Peanut Butter and Jelly Challenge. We so need your help.
Our goal is for each team to collect 150 jars of PB&J. So far the totals are
6th grade black has 6.
6th grade red has 4.
7th grade black has 11.
7th grade red has 30.
8th grade black has 0.
And 8th grade red has 109. Black team has 17 and
red team has 143.
Which team will win? There's still plenty of time. The GSA Gender Sexuality Alliance will hold its first meeting of the year on Tuesday, October 11th from 3 to 4:15 in room 6-1. Please do not come into the room before 3 p.m. You will need to take the 4:15 bus or arrange for a pickup between 4 and 4:15. If you have any questions, please reach out to Ms. Blumenthal.
Baking club money is due by Friday. Give your $3 to Ms. Wertzoon. Spaces are filling up quickly. Baking club is first come, first serve. If you don't get to join this month, new spaces will be available next month.
Did you enjoy board game club's last meeting? If so, come to our next meeting on Tuesday, October 11th in room 16 after school. If you could not make our first meetup, you can come to our second one. We hope you enjoy our club. You may bring a snack if you would like to. We hope to see you there.
Do you want to help your community and hang out with some awesome people? Please consider joining the Builders Club. It is a community service club that helps students develop leadership skills. We will be having our first meeting on Friday, October 7th at 2:50 in room 29. Please have a ride home or plan on taking the light bus.
Today is Picture Day. Any questions, please ask Ms. Fisaquina or Ms. Corger.
Now to Aiden with today's sports news.
Thank you. Sports this week. Today, Thursday, field hockey and boys soccer are home to take on the teams from Hollycom. The volleyball team is home in a match against Armstrong. That was today's sports news. I'm back to you.
Thank you. Here's Reese with today's lunch report.
Thank you. Today we'll be serving juicy cheeseburger on a bun or spicy chicken wrap. Tomorrow we'll be serving stuffed crust pizza or pepperoni pizza. That's today's lunch report. Now back to you.
Now to Aubrey with today's random fact.
Thank you. Your nose is always in view. Technically, you're always looking at your nose, but your brain just chooses to ignore it. Otherwise, life will be pretty annoying. That's today's random fact. Now back to you.
Thank you. Now for today's joke of the day.
Thank you. Mountains aren't just funny. They're hilarious.
Get it? Hilarious. Hilarious.
Email us your jokes to KTV. You might hear them on the air. That's the joke of the day. Now back to you.
Thank you. Now to Bobby with today's Klinger birthdays.
Thank you. Celebrating a Klinger birthday today is Maya Flores. That's today's birthdays. Now back to you.
Thank you. And now from the whole KTV News Crew, I'm Margo.
And I'm Riley. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.
Hey, have you heard there's going to be a Klinger jump night?
Yeah, I heard this cool kid Jake's going to be there. Who's there? Are you going?
I wouldn't miss it, Leah.
When is it?
Tuesday, October 18th from 5 till 8. You can jump for 1 to 3 hours.
Where's it going to be?
Altitude! In Feasterville, of course.
Where can I find all the details?
There is a link on the Klinger website, and there are some paper copies on the flyer in the lower office.
I hope you will all come and join us for what will be a super fun night out. This is not limited to the Klinger students, so bring your siblings, neighbors, and any other friends. It's going to be a blast.